And I'm very proud before the Judiciary Committee that before he testified, he said to me, Madam Speaker, do you think that I can tell George's daughter that his name will be always remembered because you will name the bill for him? And I said, well, I'll recommend that to the Judiciary Committee and to the Congressional Black Caucus who have shaped the bill. But I only will do that if you tell me that this legislation is worthy of George Kirby's name. And he said it is.